This is space. My space. Welcome to my space. My name is Arman Gupta, and today I'm not going to show you magic. Not a concept, not an origami, but a flower from only one pipe cleaner. It's a three petal flower from only one pipe cleaner. And I know you want to learn how to make it. So let's go. So for making the one pipe cleaner three petal flower, you will need only one pipe cleaner. We are going to fold the pipe cleaner in half, but we are not going to flatten it till the corner. We are going to flatten it about till here. This is the side. This is the side of a petal. Okay. So now I am going to take not this side of the pipe cleaner, but this side, and make it go back and insert it through the loop here. Can you see? And this is the second petal, just shape it to taste. Like that. And then this. And this leftover piece of the. You can cut it or you can just wrap it here. Like that. If you like it like this, then you're done, because this looks like a heart-shaped flower. Okay, but I'm going to make a three-petal flower like these. I'm going to turn over, then put this part here through the loop and just pull it. And now we're not going to wrap this thing here, because this is the stem. If you wrap it, then where will be the stem? Okay, if you like it like this, then you're done. But the thing is that this stem is not locked. It can whenever come out from here. So to avoid that, then you have to twist this part of the petal, the upper petal, like that. But now we have a problem again. This petal is small and these two petals are big. We're going to twist it. That's the solution. Okay, so like that, if you make four of them like this, then you can attach them without the help of the tape, and just like that, your garden, your three petal flower is ready. I'm just going to attach it here. So like that. Okay, so and now we are done.
So there you have your three petal flower from one pipe cleaner. Thank you for watching Arman's Space. Bye until the next video comes on Arman's Space.